You're watching UNICEF television. On a Monday morning, 5-year-old Liana is getting ready for preschool. Like many others, she comes from a dual-income family. And like many others, they rely on out-of-home childcare. What sets them apart is that Liana's preschool is located at her mother's workplace, Kianheng Industry, or KHI. The manufacturing company, located in Sri Kembangan, set up the preschool in 1998 to address the needs of its employees. About 60 children aged 2 to 6 attend the preschool, which also provides after-school care for children 12 and under.
As a working mother, I feel more convenient when I send my daughter to the childcare center, because I can concentrate to do my job without any disturbance. Also, I no need to worry and to rush up my time. I no need to worry about she's safety, and then I no need to worry about their food, she's hygiene, and the most important thing is about she's knowledge.
Zanida Arifin agrees. She is an employee at Sime Darby, whose 4-year-old daughter Alia attends the childcare center in-house.
I've seen some improvements in her early childhood education as compared to my 3 other children whom I do not send to the childcare center. So I can see that she has improved in her collaborative skill, her social skills, and then she is more independent, and then she is more responsible and also more disciplined.
What is good for children and their parents has also proven to be good for business.
We see this as providing benefits to the employee, and this is one way, you know, of engaging them, because, you know, the provision and stability, you know, of environment is important to an employee, and this also will contribute to better productivity in the organization.
The advisor of KHI Preschool, Elaine Yong, also recognizes the wide-ranging benefits of adopting child-focused corporate social responsibility practices.
The general public usually sees our manufacturing and engineering environment as being very harsh and tough, as well as dirty. When our customers see our childcare center, they are able to perceive a softer image to our engineering environment. And on top of that, whenever new candidates come to our company for interviews, they are always drawn by our childcare center facilities.
Access to good quality childcare is a pressing issue in Malaysia, which is trying to boost its female workforce participation. Media reports of neglect and abuse in some care centers have made the need to find reliable childcare even more pressing. In response to this, UNICEF and the Companies Commission of Malaysia, or SSM, launched a best business practice circular titled "The Establishment of a Childcare Center at the Workplace," in order to demonstrate how investing in early childhood education and care would improve employee retention rates and promote work-life balance.
This is really a win-win. Win for the private sector, win for its employees. Mothers who are in the workforce clearly stay on longer when they have access to childcare. And it actually boosts the numbers of women in the workforce, which is completely in line with Vision 2020.
Indeed. Child-focused corporate responsibility, or CR, is integral to the nation's economic and social progress.
The government needs participation of the private sector to drive the nation towards Vision 2020. CR is featured in most of the government's agenda, such as Vision 2020, 10th Malaysia Plan, and the New Economic Model.
The overall goal for UNICEF's partnership with SSM is for more companies in Malaysia to adopt child-focused corporate social responsibility measures, including offering childcare services. This will not only make businesses more competitive and sustainable, but will also allow working parents to be better caregivers and enable children like Liana and Alia to thrive and develop to their full potential. This is Hema Balasundaram reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, visit unicef.my.